guys, I'm Flycoff here, bringing you the NXT Championship Tournament. And I just realized I should have put this in the NXT arena, but I'll do this for the next match. Whoops. So yeah, we're gonna win the NXT Tournament. By the time this uploaded, the United States Championship Tournament should have been done. It should have been uploaded today, if my schedule goes right. I don't really have a schedule, I'll just upload whenever I can and hope to make the best. Right now we have Bo Dallas vs. Curtis Axel. Next we have either Blake or Murphy versus Heath Slater. Then we have Ty versus either Blake or Murphy. Then we have Tyson Cannon versus Hideo Itami. Winner is the winners of the semifinals. That's Curtis Axel here with a big knee to the face of Bo Dallas. Remember, every person that wins a tournament is going to be put into an elimination chamber. So far, we have the Cruiserweight Champion, Tyler Breeze, and the United States Champion, Jack Swagger. So, yeah. Now, the NXT Champion could be any one of these men. But if I had to say who I think will most likely play, and I do not play these matches, that win, I'd have to say it's probably going to be Ty or Hideo. As Bo Dallas here with a running elbow drop to the heart. Both should take the time to cheer. He has some fans, some people rooting for him in this tournament. But Curtis Axel, arm drag, big punch into the ropes. Followed up by a big wheelbarrow German suplex. He's going to go for the cover. Well, Bo Dallas is going to kick out at one. A big elbow to the face. And Bo Dallas just tossed Curtis Axel. Bo Dallas. Jumping cross body. Bo Dallas going for the no. Curtis Axel reverses the German suplex. Going for the cover. One. Curtis Axel hanging on the neck of Bo Dallas. Once friends, now enemies. Big! Oh no. He just wrenched the neck forward and now he's gonna taunt. Oh, starting to get to his feet. Stomped the leg. And now, Curtis Axel's calling Bo Dallas up. For a neckbreaker turnaround. I don't know exactly what he calls it. He went over the. Man, and he beats Bo Dallas. Just like that. 1, 2, 3. Curtis Axel will go to the semifinals. It was really sort of one-sided, but Curtis Axel's able to do that and put his opponent away that easily. He could be the next NXT champion. I'll see you guys in the next match. All right, guys, and we're here with Heath Slater, baby, versus Murphy in the NXT arena. Cause I remember put it in the NXT arena. Murphy just stopped Slater, and Slater with a big chop. or slap to the stomach, to the chest of Blake Murphy. And he slated with a big double axe handle off the middle rope and stomps. Murphy rolls out of the way, tosses him against the ropes. A big spine buster. And a big attack to the arm, and again to the arm. And a kick to the back. Murphy, though, gets punched in the gut, trying to maybe lift him up or something. And he's hit him with another chomp to the chest. Pretty back and forth, I'd say. Oh, and Murphy with a big shot to the gut, reversing. Oh, spinning around forearm. He wasn't expecting it. Murphy pushing him into the corner. Those elbows to the head. Heath just fell to the floor. That could be it. One, two. No. Heath Slater is able to kick out. He needs this job. He got kids. Oh, Heath into the corner. Murphy, no. Maybe trying to lift Heath up, but he gets caught. And again with another chop, maybe looking for a kick. Heath blocked it and went for another chop. Oh, and a knee right to the face. Go for the cover, one. No, I think Heath might have thought, hey, that could have knocked him out. And I believe this is extreme rules. Oh, and again, Heath gave Murphy a little bit too much time, and Murphy was able to counter. But Heath caught Murphy and throws him into the corner. Pulling him to the top rope. Oh, but Murphy kicks him away. Jumping drop kick. And Murphy with a phenomenal forearm. Up to my friend. Lift me up. Lift me up. 2, 3, 4. And a neck breaker by Murphy. On a kick. Shining Wizard! Oh no, I don't know the Shining Wizard. It was just a kick and then a kick to the gut. Cover. One, two, no. One, two, and I'll roll it away. He throws him into the corner. Oh no, Murphy. Oh, the kick. Throw him up. No, he's with an elbow. Turn him on. Sweetness. That could be it. You just gotta get to the cover. But Heath too tired. Murphy is starting to get up already. He had him down for the three. Just couldn't capitalize. He's looking for a weapon. Murphy catches him. It is extreme rules, I believe. Uppercut by Heath. Heath. Dirty Deeds, the old one. Now he's going back under the ring where he was looking for before. A baseball bat. Murphy, I think he rolled out of the way. Murphy again rolled out of the way. And he catches Heath. He has the bat now and a big claw right to the top of the head. And right down the leg and back. Oh, and he throws him down. And Heath with a neck breaker. Oh, now Heath with a submission on the outside. If Murphy taps, it does not count, though. This is not a false count anywhere. But Murphy still able to get out. And a snap suplex. Murphy, and he gets thrown, oh, right into that ring post. This arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring. picking him up again. Norman into the ring this time. An elbow to the head. And a leg drop from the throat. But Murphy gets dropped and he's waiting for Murphy to get up. No, whatever he's going for. Got reversed by Murphy, and Murphy throwing you to the outside. No, Murphy, don't do this. Don't do this. You could really hurt yourself. Don't do it. I know what you're thinking. No. Murphy, jumping through the rope. Spear. Suicide dive. I don't know if that was a spear, mostly a suicide dive. It sort of looked like a suicide dive spear, but Keith, the adrenaline, able to get up. Home's fine. He's looking for another weapon. He grabs a table. Oh, and Murphy tried to run at him, trying to attack him before he could get hit, but Keith was attacking him with a table. Welcome to Mayhem. He's attacking the leg. Make sure he can't stand up. Oh, he tried to go again. He rolled out of the way. But again, Murphy got hit in the head. And now he's just going to taunt, saying, you can't torch me. Oh, Murphy is able to get up and throws him across. Like halfway across the ring. But he's not outside the ring now. He throws Murphy into the ring. Elbow to the head. This time, but this, now Murphy throws him into the ring, making sure no further damage can happen. Murphy attacking the arm. Oh, German! No, not German. A nice takedown, and now Murphy's stalking him. Brainbuster! Going for the cover. One, two, three. Murphy advances. See, now I'm going to do something we haven't done for these tournaments yet. Now the tournaments will be... Now there will be four episodes, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to do two corner finales in one episode. So that's two episodes for the quarterfinals, then one episode from semifinals, and one episode from the finals. So that's the end of this episode here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe if you want, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.